So what have you guys been doing today?
Oh, we're videoing. We shopped in the same kind of clothes.
It's amazing. Look.
We finished our Christmas light. Mum made that sign with skills. Mum, come here. Do you want to talk everyone through your nativity scene?
Well, so the whole idea is that the whole idea of the manger and the cross, because they're completely connected, as in Jesus was born and then he died for us. And the animals.
Yes.
Well, he only arrived today. He came from Blackstone Chemist. And the others came from Kmart. And I don't really know what this is supposed to be.
I think it's a...
It looked donkey-ish.
Wrong cup. It can be whatever you want it to be.
So I thought that the local children would think that it could be anything, really. Yeah. And the pig, the thing they all really love is this. And that's the toucan, and that's it, really.
And that's the toucan.
And I just thought it sums up what Christmas means to me.
Look at our house. It's so magical. And you can see our tree in the window. Ooh. Ah.
Woo! Christmas!
Tristan!
Tristan's here!
Tristan!
Hello!
Hi, Tris!
Hello!
I have glasses for you!
Glasses?
Where did Tim Tam go?
He's cleaning out our car and I'm not sure why.
Oh.
It's really hard to do. Oh, you look so cute! Oh my goodness, it's a Christmas reindeer!
Ah!
Not anymore! What? Santa?
Whoa!
Oh my goodness, that is Santa. That is Santa.
Come on. Help this way. Come say hi to Santa.
Guys, Santa's here!
Santa's here! Santa's
here! What?
Can I go sit on his lap?
This is a great place to have Santa photos because you don't have to pay.
Right?
For that bullshit.
No, it's a movie.
Mum, we went in the house.
Excuse me, sir. Are you alright?
This place is so cool.
Is crazy.
Oh my gosh. It's a dragonfly made of Christmas lights.
Oh, there's a thing we can put our faces in.
Whoa. So weird how
just at one time of the year into random people's front yards.
And stand there and go, wow.
Imagine doing this like just in the middle of April or something, being like, just came to look at your light.
Oh no, it started!
It's snowing! Hello.
It's so crazy. Lights everywhere.
Hello.
Christmas. What has been your favourite one so far?
Probably this one because I've never seen it before. I've seen all the other ones.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Bat!
A big black bat.
Like a big black bat.
What happens now? Everyone's like, bat! Sorry, Annie. Tim said he's starving, so he's going to try and find a Macca's.
Found a Macca's.
No, I didn't physically.
Oh. I bet you really shouldn't be driving even with a printed piece of paper.
I love coming home to lights.
I know, it's so lovely.
So pretty.
Oh, outside then.
Tomorrow's Christmas Day, and I just, I'm off shopping now to get the last few bits because I'm not organised. I'm not organised at all. So I have to go and get some things at the plaza and then come back and get ready. Mum and Dad are out food shopping and then they'll come back and go, do all of the things. Christmas Eve, guys. It's Christmas flippin' Eve. This is my Christmas Eve outfit. I love picking Christmas outfits. It's so fun. So I got my little green. This is green. You can't really tell. Lacy top. It's actually a dress. Shh, don't tell anyone. I tied it up. My white skirt and my white bow shoes. Feeling festive. Now I have to pick my last Christmas earrings. I don't wear tacky Christmas earrings on Christmas Day, obviously, guys. That'd be ridiculous. Oh, what do I pick? I could go these. Would they look like overly? Yeah, I think that's a bit much, isn't it? For a plaza trip and Bunnings. I'm going to Bunnings. Don't really know if this is Bunnings appropriate outfit. Maybe I'll wear my dangly pudding. Because they're not quite as heavy. I have tiny earlobes, for anyone wondering. So I can't wear heavy earrings. I feel like this would clash. Pudding's cute. I think pudding's, because there's white, so it'll tie on my skirt. Thanks for your help, everyone. Pudding's it is. I actually think my ear might just split. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh, they're so beautiful though. Much better. My ears will now not split. Nobody wants split ears at Christmas time. Am I right, guys? Alright. I am. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm ready to rock and roll. Guys, let's go.
Thank you.
friendly windows, a holly wreath on the front door, and three chimney pots shaped like the crowns of the three wise men.
Ooh.
I like the pictures.
Grandpa George was a tall old sailor who came in his sea boots. Grandma Ginny came with her knitting and her three cats. One, two, and three. Wherever Grandma Ginny went, knitting needles went in and out under her elbows, and one, two, and three followed along behind her. Grandpa George and Grandma Ginny brought a Christmas tree.
Absolute carnage. Presents everywhere.
Thank you.
I just can't remember.
And then Obi-Wan. No!
That's like how unimpressed you are.
Darth Maul paces up and down.
Doom, doom, doom,
not for long, though.
And then,
we are doing
and then,
a marathon.
And then this was, and then I was going to do the Darth Maul bit where he's just standing on the top going.
Yeah. Then he just
tumbles. And stuff. I'm Darth Maul.
I'm Darth Maul.
Darth Maul barely talks.
He does.
What a mashup.
kitty cat. And I dance cat. I'm a kitty cat. And I'm a meow meow and I'm a meow meow cat.
That was magic. Fuck off. Oh my goodness. Stop. Oh no. My God.
Finishing on Star Wars in style.
Happy Christmas Day! I was playing there thinking.
Thank you, PNS.
Excuse you.
What? I'm thankful.
Thank you, massive PNS. That's a nice way to finish the day.
Tomatoes. Can you play So Jens,
yes.
What have we just done?
I just went through all my presents and talk twist through each one. And now I'm sitting here in my Christmas pajamas, my elf boots, wearing my little visor, and Christmas is over. Guys, it's over. But look at all my presents. I have so many kind people around me. Look, I got a palette. And what else is interesting to show? It's all really very interesting. I'm not going to show any of it. Oh, these are interesting. Oh, I can't turn them around. They're the Harry Potter illustrated books, and I got all three of them. Am I the luckiest lucky pants? Or what? I'm so pleased. And I got a mirror, and it says, ooh la la. What else should I talk about?
Sleep.
Here's my Christmas haul. I got some Harry Potter. That's right, isn't it? Harry Potter undies.
I feel like you're
cute. Hi, Tim.
Hey.
Harry Potter undies. I got some Harry Potter PJs, which I ordered for myself. Lots of books.
Lots of books.
I just want to talk about Les Mis because Tristan bought me this book about 2 months ago, and as a Christmas present, I've been waiting for it, and look at it.
I've been holding it hostage.
It's so beautiful. I can't wait to read it. If any of you don't know, which most of you will not know, Les Mis is my favorite musical in the whole world, and I've watched the 10th and 25th anniversary so many times that I know it back to front and sideways. I got No Such Thing as a Fish book. If you're not listening to that podcast, who are you?
Who?
Annie and Tom got me fancy camera stuff. So you guys, hold on to your pants. It's only gonna go up from here.
Night, guys.
Night, Tim.
Sleep well.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Boxing Day.
Christmas.
Happy New Boxing Day.
Christmas is over. Which is shit, guys.